It was a cool November evening by the river, back before the first footprint on the moon, at least the first human footprint. I'd lived all of my life in a warm, dark place that they tried to keep cool for reasons I didn't yet understand. I lived near a pair of large, important orbs, and I knew I was meant for something great. On that cool November evening near the river, my world changed. The calmness I'd experienced vanished. I was propelled. Something larger than me pushed me out into the darkness, hot friction around me everywhere. I was but one small link in a chain, one little twirl in a thin-white rope. And I saw the rope in front of me and behind me going at the same speed as I, breaking up into its individual little threads as it went. Altogether, we knew that we'd left somewhere very important into something even more important, something warmer and somehow more feminine. We traveled and we nestled and we started gathering around another very large, important orb. But then something else happened. There was a flood. A flood. Cold. Compared to what we were used to. There was a great wave. Several great waves. And then I was gone. It was over. I guess that must not have been me after all.
Thank you. I'm not afraid. Come on, come on. Look. You're not in the mood all of a sudden. Honey, come on. Hey, don't be like this. Look, look, look. Calm down.
Tres meres, 30 skidas e 200 di ecer del verte, de manzanito finza sono teman, su disizu crescine torrando a crescere. Canisterzu, lu giuto in ungra se il meo, comun di che vua seppa, cadigodo finza sa ti occhile, e ti esempio per chi mamma tua non ti pode conoscere, cadeo se amere tua zeracco. Comun, eni nocche, eni, a ganso, ti augo ascra. Gai.
Thank you. Thank you.